Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Hey guys, my name is Ryan, and I am a recent graduate from Appalachian State University, living out of my 2016 Tacoma. Okay, so it is August 26th, maybe? Let me check. August 23rd. Yeah, haven't been keeping up with dates much. I just woke up, so it's pretty early morning. I'd say it's like 7:30. But I think I'm gonna start with the bed and show you guys like how I kind of made a bed to sleep on and made it comfortable for myself and my dog. All right, so first we have the bed area. Right now, I am using a what is called a soft topper. It's this company based out of Boulder, Colorado. And the main thing with this soft topper that I really like about it is that you can take it off of your truck completely. It doesn't even attach to your truck. It's just like some brackets that tighten down. And then the whole soft topper will fold up on you so you can use the back of your truck whenever you need to. I have built a storage system underneath, and I know it's hard to see because I've got lots of stuff shoved up in here, but I've got surfboard there with two bins behind it holding clothes and kitchen supplies. And then I also have another surfboard underneath this one with two more bins, and then just random camp stuff shoved around, shoes, bug spray, stuff like that. A lot of the times when we're traveling, I will use, like, put stuff on top of the bed just for extra space in the cab of the truck for all three of us to sit and have space in. But another cool thing to do is we just used MDF wood, cut it into two pieces, and then I put my sleeping pad underneath with a 4-inch foam pad, 3-inch maybe. Not sure. All gotten off from my friends that just finished graduating college. So that was super cheap. And yeah, this thing rolls up on the sides. We've installed bug netting onto it so we can sleep with the windows open when it gets hot, if we're in hotter areas around the state. But that's pretty much the sleeping area. I have sheets in there. All that good stuff, blankets, jackets, clothes, water, anything you need while you're sleeping at night. So now I'm gonna go ahead and explain the whole power system and how I'm able to charge my laptops, run my external hard drives, charge my gimbal, camera, drone, all that good stuff, pretty much anywhere we need it. So for power, I currently have 200-watt solar panels mounted to the roof of my Tacoma, leading down to a 12-volt, 100-amp-hour gel battery that is controlled with this solar controller. That then goes from the battery to an inverter on the inside of my truck up here. So for the inside of the truck, we have 2 5-gallon jug water bottles, refillable ones, that we are able to take to any like Walmart kind of grocery store and just refill those. Have our cooler, a couple random just things thrown in there. To pump the water, we use this special pump I bought off Amazon. Super cheap, like 15 bucks, but it's been working great. Yeah, we got Dean sleeping in here. She was not ready to wake up this morning. Still a little chilly out here, so she decided she'd probably stay in and sleep for a little bit. Ooh, nice. A little chilly? Alright, well, that is pretty much it for the truck.
Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed.